Hi children, happy morning. Let's continue chapter money with new topics. In this session, let's discuss multiplication of money, division of money and mental maths. Sonu wants to buy 4 chocolates. Here the cost of each chocolate is 20 rupees. Can you guess how much money Sonu needs to buy 4 chocolates? Shall we try? 1 chocolate is 20 rupees, plus second one 20, third chocolate 20 and fourth chocolate 20 rupees. So let's add. We'll get the total 80 rupees. You all know that repeated addition is nothing but multiplication. We can also find out like how many chocolates? 4. Each chocolate is 20 rupees. So 4 into 20 rupees, which gives 80 rupees. Here, if we know the cost of one item, to find out many items, we can apply the concept of multiplication. So how much money Sonu need to buy? 80 rupees. Multiplication of money. Multiplication of money is the same as multiplication of any two numbers. Just remove the dot as you would multiply any two numbers and place the dot after two places from the right. Let's see a few examples how to multiply in terms of rupees. It is 16 rupees 15 paise into 4. You all know how to multiply. Come on, let's start. As just now I said, as usual how we are multiplying the normal numbers in the same way, but just we have to put a dot just before the two digits from the right. Come on, let's start multiplying. 5 fours are 20, 0, 2. 1 fours are 4, 4 plus 2, 6. Place the dot as it is. Then 6 fours are 24, 4, 2 to be carried. 1 fours are 4, 4 plus 2, 6. The answer is 64 rupees 60 paise. Let's move on to the next example. Here the question is 33 rupees 25 paise by 6. Come on, let's write 33 rupees 25 paise into 6. 5 6 are 30, 0, 3 to be carried. 2 6 are 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 5, 1 to be carried. 3 6 are 18, 18 plus 1, 19, 9, 1 to be carried. 6 3s are 18, 18 plus 1, 19. So here our answer is 199 rupees 50 paise. See this. Can you guess what is this picture is? Yes, cupcakes. I know that you all love cupcakes. Let's see. Let's relate this to our mathematical concept. Here, how many cupcakes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. In a pack, there are 4 cupcakes. The cost of 4 cupcakes is 40 rupees. Can you guess what will be the cost of 1 cupcake? Yes. We can apply the concept of division here. That means total cost divided by how many cupcakes are here? 4. If we divide that by 4, we'll get the cost of each cupcake. That is 40 divided by 4 equal to 10. If we know the cost of many items, to find out the cost of each, we are supposed to apply the concept of division. Let's see what it is. Division of money is the same as the division of two numbers. Do remember to remove the dot and divide as you would divide any two numbers and place the dot after two places from the right in the corner. Come on, let's divide. 36 rupees divided by 9. 36 divided by 9. You all know now how to divide. So we'll get the product 36 by multiplying 4 with 9. So 4 9s are 36. 36 minus 36, 0. So the answer here is rupees 4. Don't forget to put 4 before the answer. Next example. Divide 889 rupees by 7. You all know how to write now. 889 division symbol 7. Now let's start from hundreds place. As 8 is greater than 7, we can get the product that is less than 8 in 7 table is 1 sevens are 7. Now subtract 8 minus 7, 1. Bring down 8. Now here our number is 18. We'll get the product that is less than 18 in 7 table is 14. That is by multiplying 2 with 7. 2 sevens are 14. 1 minus 1 is 0. 8 minus 4, 4. Let's bring down 9. So here our number is 49. We all know that we'll get the product 49 by multiplying 7 with 7. So 7 sevens are 49. 49 minus 49 is 0. Here our answer is rupees 127. Let's see few mental math sums in this money chapter. How many 50 paise coins make 2 rupees? Let's see. 50 paise. And remember, we all know that 1 rupee is nothing but 100 paise. Let's see. 50 paise plus 50 paise, which is 100. Is it equal to 200 paise? No. One more 50 paise. It is 150 paise. Plus 50 paise. It is 200 paise. So, how many 50 paise coins we need to make 2 rupees? We need 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4 50 paise coins make 2 rupees. How many 20 rupee note make 100 rupees? Come on. Let's take 1 20 rupees note. Plus 20. How much? It is 40. 40 plus 20, 60. 60 plus 20, 80. 80 plus 20, 100. Yes. Now we got 100 rupees. How many notes we are using here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we can say 5 20 rupee notes make 100 rupees. Hope you all understood the concept of multiplication. Thank you, children.